Oh, there you are. Yeah, today we have done a little walk around Tipperary waters. First, we went to the boat ramp, which is a low and high tide boat ramp. Even at the lowest tide, we can let boats to water in there. And then I went over to the Tipperary Marina and had a look at the marina itself. And I met Darwin's resident asshole, who had a hissy fit that I was taking some videos down there. But I didn't enter into this discussion, so I just let it be. And I managed not to gut the guy onto the video. So that's the main thing. And then I went around to the lock and took a little footage of the lock itself. So the water inside the marina always remains the same, and that is the only marina in Darwin where people are allowed to live on the boats. Okay, so far for that. Have fun watching the short clip, and I see you later.